just come up with crazy stuff. Or I might have a little bit more than most people, just because I can't do the ordinary. I can't just live the dull life. I mean, some people would say, like, classify as ADD or something. But I just think it's, you have more artisticness. I'm not saying that about me, I'm just saying that. It's you. Maybe the people that, like, don't have or ADD or say they don't, or the people that say you have ADD, their minds are dull. They're just, maybe they have attention too easily. Do you know what I mean? Like, maybe someone that doesn't have ADD is more stupid. Or they have, like, a smaller mind. They don't think about things. Like, no, not think about things, but, like, they just have a greater capacity. But, like, dull life is just kind of going through life mindless. You know, just, I can't handle that. Some people need to be just, I like not doing anything. Or they're just caught up in the illusion of life. They, like, don't even realize how mindlessly they're going through life. You know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes I fall back into that, but once you've gone out of that, like, a while, all the circumstances in my life, you just, you see life, or you want life. Because it's like, I would rather be dead than living and not alive. I just, you know, not doing this. You just died to yourself. That's why if I had a job, I won't be behind a desk. Just, you call me. just you have to get out of your life if it's there. Because trying to do something, maybe just not really something. I don't know. I'm just trying to explain why I come up with these crazy ideas. I mean, part of the reason I'm going to the store, of course, is just to get an exercise. But then I'm wearing clothes just in case. If they're